Product not yet rated.
Sega.
Based on New Line Cinema's upcoming feature film, Sega brings you a behind-the-scenes look at the official video game of the movie, The Golden Compass.
Everybody's just been really helpful in working together to see that it's the best game we could possibly make. It has just enough of a fantasy feel mixed with an alternate universe type look that makes it pretty exciting to work on.
In a parallel universe, young Lyra journeys to the far north to save her kidnapped best friend. On her adventure, she makes new friends, encounters strange and wondrous creatures, and meets mysterious people who are not always what they seem. The goal was to design a video game that allows players to interact with stunning environments based on those in the movie.
Before sets were being built, we had access to whatever concept art they were creating. New Line's provided us with several pieces representing the tone and the atmosphere of the game, information about all the sets and the plans.
Capturing the rich design and production values of the movie was key for the development of the game.
Back on action!
We'll decide what can I do to add drama to this place to help set the tone, the mood, and that introduces the opportunity for a visual approach that we've not touched on before.
Creating multiple characters that the player can control simultaneously presented exciting challenges for the development team.
We were provided with cyber scans of the heads of Lyra and the actors. We would receive photos from the costume department of her standing, various angles, some rotations, which really was the saving grace for creating characters that look like they do in the movie.
We focused on Pan's shape-shifting abilities, how these shape-shifting abilities will work and react, how Lyra will work with Pan in tandem to work her way through these series of obstacles.
Researching the behavior and movement of animals in natural settings was crucial in animating their movements and reactions in the game.
Yorick's this big, strong bear. One of our producers traveled up north and he took video footage. We wanted to see how the actual bones and the arms were actually set up in these animals. We took his footage and we animated on top of that.
The Golden Compass introduces the alethiometer to the world. Gamers can learn how to use this truth-telling device, just as Lyra does in the movie.
We need a whole system based around the alethiometer. This tool is this fascinating object that Lyra is able to use to help overcome different series of challenges.
The Golden Compass is set to be released on multiple gaming platforms in December, bringing the movie's rich and exciting landscapes and vivid characters to interactive life, providing players with hours of challenging, adventurous, and rewarding gameplay. The Golden Compass video game will show you the way. Coming December 2007.